for the Royal Rumble.
You got that right. Of course, 30 spots are going to be in the Royal Rumble, but 15 of those spots are for superstars from the Raw brand, and the winner of this match is going to get the 15th and final spot as a Raw superstar in the Royal Rumble.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from Cameron, North Carolina, Jeff Hardy.
Jeff Hardy looking to be the final entrant from Raw in the Royal Rumble Match King.
That's right. Tonight, Raw is being brought to you live by JVC's Tower of Power with 460 watts of mind-numbing sound, dual-aided subs, and MP3 playback. The Tower of Power by JVC
and by Burger King. Try the Flame Royal Original Whopper. Burger King, home of the Whopper. And by PlayStation 2. Live in your world, play in ours. Well, Kim, you weren't playing when you put that chain around your fist and steal the life of our British friend, William Regal.
Well, let me just say, the King was packing the power of the punch while William Regal was still standing in the immigration line.
And making his way to the ring from the Bowery, weighing in at 239 pounds, Raven.
So in the Royal Rumble match, 15 entrants will be from Raw,
hey,
and 15 entrants will be from SmackDown.
Is that Raven?
That is Raven.
That was his hair. Where'd his hair go? He's got more extensions than AT&T.
And Raven or Jeff Hardy will be the 15th entrant representing Raw in the Royal Rumble match. The winner of the Royal Rumble match this Sunday will meet their brand's champion at WrestleMania.
They got Raven. This is like a new, more serious, no-nonsense Raven.
He's got more traditional wrestling attire, a more traditional haircut, and a knockdown and a cover, Jeff Hardy. Certainly, as would Raven, would love to enter the Royal Rumble this Sunday, a roll-up by Jeff Hardy. And certainly, I found it somewhat strange that Chris Jericho almost demanding that he be the first entrant of the 30 total. They got Rumble. That's a roll-up by Jeff and got a near fall.
Well, a lot of talk from Shawn Michaels brought that on. I don't know if that was Shawn Michaels playing mind games with Chris Jericho. Wow!
High risk here. Both these men know what's at stake in this matchup as we still await the arrival of the chairman of the WWE, Mr. McMahon, due here at any time.
Oh, Gene Okerlund showing up.
That was great. I love Mean Gene. He'll be a big, big part, no doubt, tomorrow night for the 10th anniversary spectacular of Raw. Live here on TNN tomorrow night.
You and I are going to be there, aren't we, JR?
We're going to be there, King. I can't wait.
Hey, look at that. I told you, this is like a, like I said, a more serious and, I mean, a get down to the business type Raven here. Well, nobody wants to be on the outside looking at the Royal Rumble. Everybody wants to be a part of that.
We want to remind our great fans in Canada that the Raw 10th Anniversary Spectacular will also air tomorrow night in Canada on TNN. So you can catch us on TNN in Canada or the States live tomorrow night for the Raw 10th Anniversary Spectacular party.
Wow.
Got a big, big chance. And Raven, more to the contact, that may have hurt the knees of Jeff Hardy.
I think he may have hyperextended that left knee of his.
Jeff Hardy barely able to kick out, and now Raven going right to work on that weakened limb of Jeff Hardy. Again, still to come tonight, that Royal Rumble preview, the over-the-top rope challenge, four men all for themselves, RVD, Batista, Kane, and Chris Jericho, the over-the-top rope challenge later tonight. And of course, we are certainly looking forward as the spinning toe hold applied
by Raven. And you know, we talked about Raven. I mean, I just look back and he hasn't been here on Raw since June 24th, 2002. I mean, he's been sort of like exiled over on Heat.
It seemed just like yesterday. Nice mule kick by Jeff Hardy taking down Raven.
Now all of a sudden, Raven has a chance to win his way to the Royal Rumble. Royal Rumble, and I guess basically kind of wash away all the pain and frustration that he's been feeling for the last 6 months.
Ooh. That's 20 years. Knocked down again by Jeff Hardy. And boy, Jeff Hardy, anything can happen in a Royal Rumble match. It's so much to do with the luck of the draw and who you're in there with. There's a cover by Jeff, and he got a near fall on Raven. Again, the 15th and final spot in the Royal Rumble match from Raw is being decided as we speak between Raven and Jeff Hardy.
You know how much Jeff Hardy would love to get into the Royal Rumble and then win that thing and get a chance to face Triple H. He's got some serious issues with Triple H himself, you know.
Jeff tried to climb that rope, and that leg gave away. Raven may get it right here, and Jeff Hardy kicking out with his right leg, as that left leg is almost useless for Jeff right now. I'm sure his brother Matt, representing SmackDown, will be in the Royal Rumble. That could be an interesting pairing if Jeff gets in.
Oh, we go.
But Raven's so unpredictable, just like the Royal Rumble match itself.
Oh,
Raven going for that Raven effect, but Jeff held on to the ropes, and Jeff Hardy going to try one more time for some high risk. Will he hit it?
This could do it.
Oh, got it. Swanton bomb by Jeff Hardy. Jeff with the hook of the leg.
Yeah,
and Jeff Hardy's in the Royal Rumble match.
Here's your winner, Jeff Hardy.
Does this mean that Raven hit back the heat?
I don't know where Raven is headed, but I know where Jeff Hardy is headed. Thanks to his Swanton bomb, Jeff Hardy has earned a shot. Boom! In the Royal Rumble match.
Boy, a big, big victory for Jeff Hardy. Man, I thought he was finished with that. He got hyperextended, but he pulled a big one out. Uh-oh.
Wait a second here. Here comes another long, man, how long is that call?
Long distance to call the driver. It's him!
Vince?
Hello, Eric.
How are you?
Great, how are you?
I'm great. You, by the way, you look great,
oh,
man.
Yeah?
You look like you're in better shape every time I see you.
Yeah?
And I'm not really sure what you're doing here tonight. I just thought I'd check in with you.
I'm just simply going to make an announcement tonight. That's it.
Really?
That's it. Yeah.
Well, I hope it goes well.
Yeah, it sure will. Hey, kid.
Mr. McMahon.
How you doing, man?
Good, sir.
How's that show going?
94%.
Yeah. There you go. Yeah.
Well, Vince McMahon is headed to the arena. The chairman of the board is here. Well, what has he got to say?